Hi, I'm Aaron Heiser, Maker's Leather Supply, and after like a year, we finally have this product that we wanted to show off. We had these made, they punch holes in leather for you for sewing or lacing. The Punch-O-Matic here, it comes with two different size blades. Generally, I would say this one's more for hand sewing, and then this one would be for lacing. But each machine will come with both. And like a sewing machine, it's automatically feeds. So all you have to do is keep it straight, and it'll do it for you. This knob right here, it actually has adjustable stitch lengths. If I measured right, one of them's about 7 stitches per inch, one of them is about 10 or 11 stitches per inch, and then the other two are more for lacing, and they were a little bit larger. Four different sizes of stitch lengths. You can orientate the blade any way you like, if for your lacing, especially if you want your cuts to go, your holes to be straight, or if you want them angled. I have this blade in at about a 30 degree angle for hand sewing. On the back here, this little knob, you can loosen that, and you can pull this back or forth, and this is like your edge guide to keep you parallel to the edge of your leather. So
what thickness, like if
I've used this thing with everything from like 2 ounce all the way up to 14, 15, 16 ounce, and it did really well with all of them. So anyway, it's a real simple little device. I was going to show you though, like there's the holes that it's poking. And if you'll give me a second here, I will hand stitch some of those holes and you can see how the stitches look, because of course that's what we're all after, is good looking stitches. So we will put those things, stitch that up right quick.
And it's travel size, like if you need,
So in its configuration, the machine is sold, the Punch-O-Matic machine is sold as this part with the extra blade and a little tool to change the blades. And then the board here, if you want me to make you a board to mount it to, then that'll be separately. Or if you want to mount it to your own workbench, that way, if you've got a mounting solution for it, you don't need to have my board. But the boards will be real similar to this one right here. And, it does need to be mounted to something. It's very difficult to try to hold it still while you're going at it if it's not mounted. So, all right, got some main sewing thread here. What did I do with those needles I pulled out a while ago? Oh, they're on my magnet.
Where they should be.
Where they should be. All right, so thread this up right here, and this thing makes really pretty stitches, so.
And we have a limited stock of these.
Yeah. Overall, we've had 300 of them made, but we're only going to have about 100 of them for the next 2 months, as a slow boat brings the rest of them.
And what are they going to run?
The machine itself, the Punch-O-Matic machine, is going to run 285.
And then the board will be optional.
And the board will be an optional, and I think it'll be about 15, 20 bucks, something
like
that.
Wow, that went right through that.
Yeah. It makes really nice holes. They're good enough size that you don't have to worry about, not being able to get your needle through it and stuff. And then I'll do up a few of these stitches and pull them nice and tight and show you how they look. Almost done. I was going to get about 10 of them out here.
Yeah, that way you get a number there.
Thread may be a little bit big for this stitches per inch here, but there we go. So, makes really nice stitches. They can be found on the maker's website as of today, and I think that they're going to serve us well. So, thanks for watching. Again, I'm Aaron Heiser of Maker's Leather Supply. Have a good day.